Hello and welcome to this week's Primed Insight. I'm Craig Reynolds, one of the field specialists here at BlastOne. Today we're going to be looking at surface chlorides, more importantly how to measure them and to get rid of the old ways of doing things. We've all experienced this terrible situation of chlorides blistering our paint after it's been applied to the surface, probably after we've used one of these kits. So using the new Defelsko SST device with this magnetic ring gives us a number of opportunities we haven't had before. This device contains a flexible and replaceable latex patch. We simply put this onto the surface, add our reagent through the bottom, massage, and take our reagent again. The reagent is then taken and placed into the SST probe, and we have our readings and dwell time allowed for here. This data is also digitally imprinted in the cloud, so we'll never lose a reading again. The Defelsko Posi patch has a replaceable latex pouch. This enables you to replace it at the time that suits you and still leaves no sticky residues on the surface. Just want to point out the safety factor of using a plastic tip on your syringe. This enables your reagent to be safely inserted and withdrawn from the Posi patch without any harm to your skin. Using the Defelsko SST gauge means that we can also take readings of our abrasive. The days of using a heated gauge tube have now gone, and we can now use the sampling process to measure the chlorides in our abrasive before use. If this is something that you're interested in, please give us a call. The days of leaving sticky residues on surface, manually writing down your readings, can now be replaced. Things that were old are new again. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight.